Hey YouTube, welcome back guys. So today I'm going to show you the tip and tricks on your hoodie. If you have a drawstring or draw cord that when you do the laundry or accidentally someone pull on it or pull through it. Like you see, this string is longer than one side, and then the other side it went in all the way about here, okay? Before, one of my hoodie got the string got pulled in about this, probably about pretty short. So I just used my hand to push it through at the tips. So I could just push it through and then move the fabric back a little bit. But unfortunately, this is all the way in here, okay? It's pretty far up. So you want to make sure you push this string in. All you need to do is a chapstick. You could get it like a fast food or Panda Express or whatever restaurant that have that use a chapstick. You want to use a pointed side. Okay, you don't want to use a fast side, and try to push this in. Maybe like a couple of inches or and then just try to go all around it. So you got enough draw cord to have a room. What you need to do is use a chopstick, try to you could push all the way in if you want, but you don't need to, okay? You just want to feel there's like a knot in there, or if you can feel the tip and everything. All you do is just want to loop at the tip of your chopstick. Try to loop around the rope, around your chopstick, and then pull out the string, okay? Like that. I'm gonna show you on one of the hoodie here. So if you insert your chopstick into the fabric, you wanna be sure the knot go past the knot when you push in, and try to loop around the rope and then pull out like that, okay? So let's see if it works or not. So I'm gonna loop around it. If you wanna do like a couple times so it doesn't get loosened, and then I'm gonna pull it out, and hopefully it's gonna come out. Oop, I just lost it. I pulled too hard. Oh no, I didn't lose it. There you go. You see that? So easy. All right. And then after that, you try to adjust it. Because somehow we did the laundry, and I guess if you had too much clothing in the washing machine or dryer, I guess you got pulled with other jeans or clothes that you have, socks, shirt, sweater, whatever. You just keep pulling it while you inside the machine, turning back and forth, tumbling back and forth. Anyway, the reason I like to make this video is to help you guys out and make it easier. Hopefully you guys learned something today. All right. Anyway, be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell for notification, or drop any comments on below. See if this works for you. And if you guys have any different ideas, please share this with our viewers. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Like always, peace.